Beloved, we are gathered here today to do this thing called